Morning. Time to go make a movie.
With Babylon, I wanted to capture those early days of Hollywood in a really unvarnished, unsanitized way.
It's the most magical place in the world.
Kodak was an amazing partner, helping us shoot 4 perf 35mm film and shoot the amount of film we needed to shoot for such an expansive epic.
There's something magical to do a film about your own industry as well.
And action.
So Babylon had to be film.
This business started on film. It felt like the only natural way to represent the spirit of who those people were. How they were making films was insane.
Take 2 frames off the tail and 3 more off the head.
Leanness takes us on an incredible visual journey.
I like to get what I get in camera. In Babylon, we didn't really follow any rules. We treated the film dramatically on day exteriors. I wanted to feel really deserty and pale, so I overexposed like 3 to 4 stops and push process. That treatment on digital camera would just look overexposed and bright. Shooting on film helps to make a more emotional connection with the audience.
Gotta map those dreams onto celluloid and print them into history.
Well, the hope was to make something that felt like a roller coaster filled with vivid characters, spectacle, excess, onto one panoramic canvas. At the end of the day, Kodak film just lent itself to that aesthetic.
When I shoot on film, I kind of always know exactly how it's gonna look. And then when I get the dailies back, it's always a little better.
Yeah! Oh yes, you'll never forget it.